Huntsville Havoc captain Tyler Piacentini has officially signed on for the 2022-23 season, and he'll be taking on a bigger role as a player assistant coach. He'll be assisting in practice, prep, video breakdowns, and of course, still probably getting into some fights out on the ice. Now, this past season, Piacentini reached a career high in goals, assists, and total points, and was one of three 30-goal scorers in the SPHL.